Games launcher, and then with whatever you signed in or signed up for, they'll basically put GTA